got to be pretty amazing. I know you're going down to South Florida.
Yeah, it's a great city. You know, I've never been there, but you know, from what I hear, you know, it's a great place to be. And just going down there, you know, being a part of the Heat organization, you know, under Pat Riley, it's a great place to be. You know, just an organization that wants to win right now. And you know, I'm just excited to get down there and meet all the guys and you know, just get the pieces rolling.
Are you gonna play with Dwayne Wade next year?
I would sure hope so. Just a guy that's won championships, you know, so successful, so good. Be able to learn from him, you know, why not? I would love to play with him.
At 19, player that I think anybody who's watched him play can see that he's not only athletic, but he's a playmaker, he's a multiple position player, and we're just really excited about it. Also, you know, be able to get Josh Richardson, who we had on our board in the first round, you know, at 40. So we just feel we got two very good athletes, very good young players that are wing players, I think, a position that we do need to fill. And
what has Pat Riley told you?
You know, it was my first time talking to him, just a couple minutes ago on the phone, but, you know, he was just very excited, you know, telling me that, you know, at the watch party, the fans were going crazy when they called my name, and so I'm just excited to get down there, you know, meet him in person, get to know him as a person, and try to win some games.